Freeze. Hold. The wasteland without the proper supply. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Looks like it might rain later. Don't like the fog. Just a mist makes it harder to see.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Ah, don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Stop messing around. Hope we can set up more settlements like Foundation. I've got friends out there.
It's hard work making a living out here.
Need a can opener for that armor?
Blood eagles are a dangerous offshoot of the raiders.
Thank you.
air breather tip of the day. Loitering in this area is not suggested. Fire breather tip of the day. Eliminate all infected personnel from a safe distance.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Listen up, agents. If you're hearing this, that means I left. That don't sit well with me. We just initiated the recall process for a rogue assault John. A tough one. This thing's got a shield so strong, hardly anything will take it. But I have just the solution for that. There are three pylons set up around the area. Starting one of these up makes you a conduit. Long story short, that means you're full of juice. Juice that pumps from you right into that robot shield. You'll need all three active to down it. Good luck. Hope you fare better than I did.
Thank you. Maintain situational awareness. The grounds are not secure. White Spring is under our protection.
The task of spreading the power of the proletariat. Comrade?
Top Gun Demand, this month's creative learning classes are on Wilderness Survival. Courses in crafting materials are now available.
Never had headaches like this before. I was wondering if you were coming back. Thank you. just can't shake these nightmares. Living in space forever. Just... why? I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?